30 seconds left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out